as well. Tony Coase is alongside me. Good evening, Tony.
Yeah, good evening, Hezzy. He's given him. Umpire Bradford has sent him a wry smile on the face of Ross Taylor. Smiles on the face not so wry of the Barbados Trident supporters. But he was playing right across the line of the ball. Ross Taylor is going to look at the replay on the big screen, and that's what he'll see. Yeah. He's knee bent, so I would say perhaps that's Shakib is going to cause problems again once he continues bowling as he did the other evening, and once he's given him again. Up goes the finger. Gregory Baffert sends the captain, Dwayne Bravo, on the way. Very confident appeal from Shakib.
Times he's been turning the ball sharply like he did to Taylor. This one, not turning much at all, just holding its line. He delivers from wide, just a bit of a...
Bowling so straight. Big swing from...
Hopefully, Nicholas Puran, but looking to repeat the shot. Inside edge, onto the pad.
Got him this time. Bowled him around his legs. Shakib is having fun out there right now. But Tridents are celebrating big time. What a performance by them. It's brought the crowd to their feet also. This is a bit of a domination.
So 40 for 7. 3 wickets in the over. And the crowd celebrating. They don't mind if this match finishes very early tonight, because it'll give them extra time to party. So 40 for 7. Halfway through, 10 overs of the 20. Smiling. The Barbados Trident supporters are smiling. And so is Shakib Al-Hassan. Off the front pad, into the leg stump.
A left the ball, Shakib. Already has 4 for 4. The best figures in a T20 match on this ground is 5 for 5 by DeLon Johnson last year. And that's another one! My goodness, what is going on here? Are they on some suicide pact or something? Terrible, terrible shot from Samuel Badri.
Make that 5 for 4. Playing to get through the over. Defense is brilliant. Reactions, fantastic. A little bob.
Fowler has not just been inspirational, but he's been brilliant. Close in at silly point. Outstanding. To have that reaction, he's such a big man. To be able to respond in a millisecond to come up with that catch, it's amazing.